I'm Sipasi Olalekun Ayodele, the founder of Protect Ozone. I believe that the success of our community is a collective responsibility. That is, the old and the young have a part to take in the sustainability of our society. So I decided to pick on the Protect Ozone project. I got this initiative on my way to Addis Ababa when the airline, Ethiopian Airlines, told us in appreciating their customers that they are going to plant a tree on behalf of everyone on board when we got to Ethiopia. On our way back, they just appreciated us without a promise of planting a tree. This struck my mind, and I told myself that America was being built by Americans, Britain was being built by British, and Africa, in particular Nigeria, will be built by Nigerians. So as an agriculturist, I decided to come up with the Protect Ozone Project, whereby I go into rural communities to bring children and active youth together, make them ambassador, environmental ambassador, and I took them on a training to a forest reserve, University of Ibadan, to train on how to plant tree and how to use tree to combat the menace within their society. I took them on a free, all-expense-paid trip to the University of Ibadan for 3 days, whereby they were trained on diverse things like environmental sustainability, environmental health, and also how to plant tree in order to combat ozone layer depletion. So they got to the University of Ibadan, they were given the authority to plant, to select the trees they want, which they did. They came back to their community to plant the tree, to step down the training to other children within the community, and they planted the tree together in order to fight ozone layer depletion. At the University of Ibadan, because children have the right to play, they were taken to the mall where they did a little shopping, and they had fun making them to understand that civic engagement also comes with fun. After which, I also innovated the mobile kitchen garden, a system I discovered in my country that bottle and metal waste are properly recycled in our country, Nigeria. And I discovered that vehicle tire is causing a lot of menace in our society, ranging from burning and blocking the drains, which is actually affecting ozone layer depletion, causing flood, and reducing a lot of things in our environment. So in order to ameliorate this effect, I harness these tires from the streets, from the drains. I use them in planting vegetables.